In this video, I'd like to show you how to remove the notes from your output. And if you've seen those before, the notes are that giant table that comes out in your output that really can be a great waste of paper when you're printing your results. So let's see how to do that. Thankfully, it's pretty easy. So just to show you what I mean here, if I run descriptives on SAT here, click OK, notice these notes I get. In fact, they're much bigger than my one table of output. I don't want to see this thing every time I run analysis, and I certainly don't want to print it out because it wastes a lot of paper. So there's an easy way to turn that off, but first let's go ahead and delete this. Go to Edit, and then go to Options. And then if your Viewer tab is not selected, make sure you select it. Go to this third option here, Item Notes. Notice it says Contents are initially shown. Go ahead and click Hidden. Click Apply, then OK. And then now let's rerun our analysis and click OK, and I no longer have those notes. So that really can help in terms of printing the results and just trying to read the results as the notes are so large. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching.